All right, let's take a look at arrays and tuples in TypeScript for C# developers. To do an array in C#, you declare it a little bit like this. You int, and then you define your initialize variable. Then you define your initialize values like so, with curly brackets. And we can do console.writeline. And to print this out, we'll have to do string.join like so. Array, save. And if we run this application, we can see it prints 1, 2, 3, 4. So far, so good. To do this in TypeScript, do let array is a number, and we set the initialized values using square brackets this time instead of curly ones. Then we can do console.log array, like so. And if we run the application, we can see it does 1, 2, 3, 4. So far, so good. You can also use this generic version here, which does exactly the same thing. Cool. Let's take a look at tuples. A tuple in C# looks something like this. New tuple of string and int, and we'll give it the value subs and 1000. Good. And we can do console.writeline stats. This will then print out something like so. Subs 1000. Very good. To do this in TypeScript, it's slightly different. We do let stats string number, and then we initialize it the same way as the array. And we can do console.stats. Very nice. If we run the app, it prints out subs 1000. The order of the types are important. So if we do number, it's going to shout at us like this. This is also the same behavior as C#, if the types are incorrect. It starts shouting at you. Cheers.